crazy, daft, adorable, fucking idiot, bastard, cunt. Will you fucking name it? Probably not all at once, but there you go. It's been some time since I've fiddled around in Dead Space on the impossible difficulty setting. I think I'll start finishing. Oh, I know you can't see it. I don't have a webcam thingy turned on. But if you can hear that, I've got some graciously gifted to me by family members, so this doesn't count as, you know, my YouTube career doing any goddamn thing worthwhile. Graciously gifted Scotch whiskey, Johnny Walker Red Label. That burns! I guess I should have poured it into a glass first instead of taking it swigging down the bowl. Oh, A to interact. Chapter 7, Into the Void. Okay, that's definitely the wrong button. For that one. Spoilers for all of you who don't know. I'm gonna keep using those extra game content unlockables that so many people call cheats. Anybody else remember when games had these button presses in them that gave you extra stuff? Okay. It's telling me about that thing. That's the shit. I don't want none of it. There's my gun. Anybody behind me? I'm starting to get there. Either. Hey, it's a fan! Fly away, fan! Aww. I just sent away my only fan on a YouTube video. Wait, where do I go from here? I go down. Okay. Maintenance. Someone somewhere has a bad feeling about this. And Isaac is about to have that bad feeling replaced with agonizing, tormentuous shoot-em-up. Listen, you, stop making noise and get your fucking ass in the open where I can shoot it. Ew. Wall and floor boogers. Okay, that's not useful. Who's saying it where? Expend all of my bullets? Is that what these things are?
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Get back! Come any closer, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay.
Good for you. You went angry and held somebody by gunpoint. Good for you. I can't say I'm proud of you, because I'm not. Anybody can do that. Literally. Ew. Wall shit. Necrofux, I have a gun. Specifically designed to pull you apart. Ew, Necrofox, why? Conserve. We're just, you know. That's multiple levels up. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the store and get my bullet situation sussed out. I went a little too trigger happy for my own good. Preparation. Preparations A through G were complete failures, so now we have preparation that finally works, and I call it Preparation H. I believe on the whole, Preparation H does feel good. Elevator, are you done yet? Oh wow, fuel. I'll take it. workbench. No, not yet. And a store. I needed a store. What's an elevator? I can't bloody ride you forever. Okay. And before I go trigger happy, I'm gonna save right. Yeah. No, it's a ghost.
It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me. The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Ooh, goody for you. Who's next?
But I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Do you love me if I shoot you in the face? You won't let me shoot you in the face. Ooh, piece of candy.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
I don't know what to say about Hammond. Oh, I'm not doing this. Take your tentacle and shove it back up your hole. Make me reload on you. Did it anyway.
Safety gear must be worn at all times in Class A environments.
What's a Class B environment?
Thank you.
got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Ooh! Waha! Yay! Gravity tethers. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Second Engineer Dallas reporting. This will be my last report. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become. I can't let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any limbs, I won't be able to kill anyone when I'm infected. Please tell Dawn and the kids that I love them.
entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
10 minutes.
Yep, I do. Well, technically, Isaac burnt to death. I just made him walk into the fire. How far back did I set myself? Lining on the paranoid schizophrenic delusional. Get a free ride. I'm not taking any chances. Right, look at that. Support seal is plated.
Launched. Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online, or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
I'm kind of busy right now.
Okay.
I've got another fine. Time to cut you up. It didn't even work. You fans are useless! Yes, of course I'm gonna bloody save my progress. You think I'm insane? Actually, yes, I am quite insane, but not that stupid. Of course I'm gonna save my progress.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Why didn't we fix the comms array first? Thing that used to be in here, it's no longer in here. Hey, new boxes are open. I'm gonna lose them.
Quarantine activated. Say what I want. Of course, the general verbalistic upshot of which I've just spoken into existence is the metaphorical equivalent in the land of Scotland and Ireland of taking off one's glove and slapping the other gentleman across the face and challenging him to a duel. Yes, I'm very well aware of how stupid it is, and exactly the ramifications of what's been said and done. But that's the taking of the piss and the crack, and the general upshot of just fucking around. Now, isn't it? Large, 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 medium, medium, medium. Okay, this way. Solon? Whatever.
Okay. One flamer. Lots of plasmas. I need more plasmas. More for the road. It's ever lever. Level 3 or level 2? Well, let's go up to level 3. It's time to level up!
Isaac, the door to communications is open. But I've been getting some weird feedback spike from the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
But you just now noticed. I mean, this is at least my 5th playthrough. I've noticed ever since the first 2. Fucking alive over there! I told you to stay dead! Station. God, I wanna win to save my game again. I could lose a lot of fucking progress and screw myself over. Yes. In-game credits. Don't you swing that way at me, fan. I know your type. You'll betray me the second I turn my back. Oh, time to inconspicuously turn my back.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. The ship is under attack, but requests to issue a distress call have been repeatedly denied by Captain...
Yeah.
Communications array offline. A service technician has been notified.
That comms array is in bad shape. We need at least 6 working dishes for a strong enough signal. Make sure they're aligned symmetrically so there are no power gaps.
Okay. Yeah, I think I've got enough bullets for the job. Let me guess. Entering the zero gravity.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh, butter motherfucking toast, I'm right. don't know. Get back here. I didn't say you could go flying off.
This is USM Valor, widecasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod, number 47, and
are
en route to your position.
You fucking cunt.
This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
What? Isn't that the escape pod Hammond jettisoned?
Yeah,
one of those things was on board.
Or at least I thought it.
No! No, this isn't going to happen. USM Valor! Come in, Valor! Our signal isn't strong enough. I'm going to open the blast doors to boost the signal.
Error. Blast door blockage detected. Please contact a repair technician.
Shit! Isaac! There's something big on the hull of the ship, directly above the comms array. Something organic. I don't know what it is, and I don't care.
Well,
we have to get the doors open to transmit
here,
to the Valor. You should have a clear shot
it's...
from ADS 1048. Get to the cannon and blow it out into space.
Thank you.
fallen from. I put that table down in front of you and you wind up underneath it? Oh, fuck you! I stopped playing a while back and gave myself a break about because of this shooter segment right here. Oh, I have to use the restroom first. The old-fashioned double save because of paranoia. Give me a few minutes. I shall return. Just noticed 69 minutes in. That's an hour and 9 minutes. Okay. This fight, this shooter segment, this gives me such grief. I had to go and tend to my grief diarrhea.
Do not open the escape pod. USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Come in. Do not open the escape pod. Damn it! Spawn!
Are you there? Thank God you're all right. I've been trying to reach you. Someone's been blocking my rig signal remotely. A crash must have interrupted the signal block.
Hammond, where have you been?
Surviving. Barely. I found some med supplies and packed myself up. Listen. I'm calling abort on the mission. Fuck the CEC and fuck the chain of command. We have to get the hell out of here. I think I've located a shuttle on the crew deck. Flight log says it needs a new singularity core, but we can probably salvage one from the Valor. I can see the tail end of it sticking out from the side of the Ishimura. I'm headed down there now to find a way inside. I'll meet you there. Hammond out.
Isaac, if what he says is true about the shuttle, we might have a chance of getting out of here. Head to the cargo bay and see if you can help Hammond. In his condition, he may not last long.
Shut up, bitch. The mouth laughs. She's just fucking annoying. She's just a needy feminazi social justice warrior snowflake, bitch. Obsessive compulsive save disorder. Yep, these games will do that to you. We'll be right back.
there anyone in here? Doesn't look like it. Why don't you just point me in the opposite direction just to go in the same direction? Prioritized. Yes, of course you want to save my progress. You fucking daft, you cunt. Stop asking me every time. You know I'm gonna say yes, don't you?
Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance, and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Should get me halfway through where I'm going. Definitely halfway through. Who turned off the gravitar?
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
radioactive material removed. Radioactive material removed.
Look, stop fucking with me. I'm trying to do something here.
Radioactive material removed. Radiation hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
All right, this will be the end of this episode. If, by some random happenstance that is of cosmically improportionate scale, you enjoyed this, leave a like. If you want to see more dipshittery, subscribe, turn on the fucking notification thingy. Also, use the links in the description for any of the videos I've got going on to throw some support to the channel and me. More specifically, just me. Because I'll be doing other dumb shit no matter what, really. Well, till next time. Fuck off.